class is Modern Machine Technology. We introduce the fundamentals of machining to high school students. The students have been introduced to the different machinery. They will be churning, milling. You'll see some various machining operations going on there. They'll be measuring. When they're given a project, they will take raw material and turn it into, you know, some kind of functioning project. That's the idea in machining. So there's some great opportunities here. So we're getting more and more established with the community. We have a lot more and more support coming in from industry in our county. Not every student wants to dedicate themselves to a four-year college. So we offer opportunities in the trade for them to come out of high school and land well-paying jobs in good companies. There's a lot of great things. A lot of times students come in here with absolutely, you know, no idea what they're getting into. Some have, you know, family members from the industry and they kind of know what to expect. But for those students that don't have any idea what they're getting into, and then after a year in here, they realize that this is something that fits them. It's kind of like an aha moment. And that happens quite often when you're learning machining as well, because there's a lot to absorb. And just everything that I know, I want to kind of pass on to anybody that's interested in learning, you know, the trade and what I know from the trade.
Right now what I'm doing is that I'm doing a project for the lathe. I'm making a hammer. It's pretty fun. Sometimes it gets difficult because just stuff I don't really know, but I'm eager to learn new stuff. Well, throughout the year we go on some field trips, like we went to the IMTS in Chicago. We do projects like what we're doing right now. We do some book work, but not a lot. Mostly we're in the shop doing projects on the mill, lathe, or even the CNCs. I enjoy being hands-on, messing with the lathes and mills. It's a lot of fun. All right, I would say the funnest thing would be doing threads, making the threads on the lathe. It was pretty fun. It's tense, but it's pretty fun. You get a lot of opportunities, like some students, the second-year students, are they're getting job interviews from Solaire and Herschel.